Our guests may never know that we travel to Italy twice a year or eat our way through Italy, but I believe it shows in the attention to detail. Maybe it's a special ingredient. Maybe it's a method of preparation. But somehow that comes through. And I believe that they, when they're dining and they're eating the food, I believe that they taste it. They taste that inspiration from Italy. And I think it makes a difference.